Hello and welcome to Walk the Talk. I am Shekhar Gupta and my guest today, a very frequent guest at Delhi's Andhra Bhavan, YSR Reddy, Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh. Welcome to Walk the Talk.
Hello, Mr. Shekhar. How are you?
Very good. And welcome to Walk the Talk in my city, in Delhi. You are a frequent visitor now.
Thank you. Not a very frequent. Right. Yeah, at least once a month, yeah, I do come to Delhi.
But that's sometimes a problem with the Congress Chief Ministers, isn't it?
Well, Delhi is also national headquarters. Government of India is put up here. Its headquarters is here. And our party headquarters is also here. So coming once a month is definitely, I don't think it's out of turn.
Right. But you don't, it's often said for Congress Chief Ministers that they have to keep coming to Delhi for clearing everything, even the transfers, postings,
no, absolutely
cabinet changes,
not.
Plan clearances.
It's absolutely not. But, you know, we are a national party. We are not a regional party. And anything important, we keep Delhi apprised of. If we have to take their permission, we do take. So we know how to work in a national party. And we are all tuned to that.
But, you know, you are a particularly fortunate chief minister for two reasons. One, that you will lead one of the very few state governments now under the Congress which are entirely dependent on Congress's own MLAs. You don't have any coalition partner to worry about. And
yeah,
second, you ran this campaign and won. And you built it for over many years.
No. The first part is right. We have 190 MLAs. We don't need to depend upon anyone else in Andhra Pradesh. Out of 294, if we have got 191,
right.
More than two-thirds MLAs we have. But the other part, running the campaign and all that, yes, I did my best. But you know, Congress Party's campaign gets run by every one of us in the state. And of course, our leader is Sonia Gandhi, the president of All India Congress Committee.
So the Congress Party, you can't take the credit yourself. Although, I'm sure many of our colleagues would give it to you.
No, that's not right. Of course. I, like anyone else in the state, okay, maybe more than anyone else in the state, I might have worked for the party. I did also. But no one can say in Congress Party that it's all because of me and because of my effort alone. You know, Congress Party's ethos are different. Congress Party's culture is different. Our heritage is different. We believe in working together. We believe in taking the credit or discredit also together.
In fact, the other unusual thing about you and your political career is that in a party which is sometimes run by very senior and old people, you became the party president in your state at a very young age, at the age of 32.
Yeah. When I was 33, yes.
Yes.
When I was 33, it was because of Rajiv Gandhi. You know, in suppose if what you call Rajiv Gandhi's view fell upon me. 2bar.com.